Would you welcome my guest this time, the SPW Tag Team Champions, Cargill Fenton and the Punisher, Don Vega! Started making calls, the SPW Championship Committee. A lot of tag teams are looking to come in here. Just a few of them. Right here tonight, the Bitter Club. The Hoods. Tag team out of New York, the House of Pain.
Nice.
They've all been contacting the booking office, looking to come in to go after those tag team championships.
Well, you know what's great about this, Sarge? Huh? Because he comes from the preacher and the teacher, see? Him and I have been around for a long time, huh? We've always had to been on the right side, till now, which works out fantastic. Because that train keeps rolling all night long, baby. And Cargill Fenton, Don Vega, that's the VV, baby, and that stands for the W. All day long, that's the win.
Like you said, the W, it's all about the W. So you can line them up, because it's going to be the same outcome. We're gonna knock them down, just like we did the Bitter Club. So whether it is the Hoods,
hey.
The House of Pain,
or
anybody else that wants a shot, we're willing and able to get the job done, because Cargill Benton and Don Vega ain't laying down for anybody anytime soon.
Vega, tomorrow night you have a golden opportunity in Taunton at the VFW Hall. As you know, Ronnie Ribs was taking out at the last event we had there when Buddy Romano came in from behind and took out his knee with a steel pipe. You have stepped in Ronnie's place. Tomorrow night you will face Noriega for the SPW Heavyweight Championship. And you know, when I look down the roster and I look at the guy that might just be able to get a little revenge for Ronnie Ribs, the guy I would pick is the Punisher.
Yeah!
Well, you know, Sarge, Cargill's out in Mississippi taking care of some business. And when I saw the opportunity to have a second title, a title that used to be mine, I jump right into it. And tomorrow night in Taunton, Massachusetts, Noriega, tú y yo no somos extraño, y mañana, tomorrow.
Yeah!
I want you to understand, so I'm going to say it in Spanish. Tú dices que el que ríe último ríe mejor. The only one laughing tomorrow night, it's gonna be the Puerto Rican Punisher, Don Vega, when I kick your ass and I become the SPW Heavyweight Champion for the third time.
Yeah!
Y gusto no me guste, esa es la que hay.
Make you know.
business. I got bad.